I'm going to be showing you how to mix Pregnayl or Novarel for your trigger shot. These medications may be interchangeable. It will just depend on which one has been ordered for you. Each medication will come in a box with a vial of powder and a vial of liquid for mixing. You'll go ahead and remove the top of the powder and then the top of the liquid. Use an alcohol pad to wipe the top of both vials. You want to be sure that you check the expiration date before beginning the medication. You'll go ahead and open up the packaging for your small needle that you're going to use to administer the injection, but leave it inside the packaging. You'll also need a 3cc syringe with a needle attached to draw out the liquid that you'll be injecting into the powder. Open it by separating the tab. Be sure that the needle is on securely before you begin. You'll draw in 1 mL of air before you begin. You'll grab the tip of the cap and pull firmly to remove the needle cap. While holding the side of the vial of the liquid, you're going to inject the needle directly through the center of the stopper. Push the air in. Invert the needle in the syringe and make sure that the needle stays below the water line on the valve. There's a little slit in the wrapper so that you can see where your needle is. You'll want to pull slowly to remove 1 mL of liquid. You can go just beyond the 1 mL mark on the syringe so that the black stopper aligns with the number 1. Once you have your dosing, go ahead and turn the needle and syringe right side up with attached to the valve. Pull your needle out and you're going to inject the liquid into your powder. Go directly through the center of the stopper. You're going to inject the liquid in slowly to avoid the amount of bubbles that go into the vial. Once your liquid is in, you'll give it a little swirl. Make sure that the powder is totally mixed and that there are no particles floating. Once it's mixed, you'll invert the vial. Be sure that you keep your needle below the water line and inside the little slit in the vial so that you can remove all of your medication. If you have a different dosing amount, you'll need to remove a different amount of liquid. Today, we're going to take the full dose, so we're going to remove all of the liquid. Once all of your liquid is removed, you'll go ahead and turn it right side up, pull your needle out. You're going to recap the needle by scooping the tip of the needle into the cap. Never bring the cap to the needle. You want to avoid sticking yourself. Once the needle is on securely, you'll go ahead and unscrew the needle by turning it counterclockwise. Grab your needle that you're going to use for administration and screw it onto your syringe. Once it's on securely, you'll want to make sure that you get all of your air out of the syringe by pushing all of the air to the top of the needle. If you have bubbles inside of your syringe, you'll want to give it a little thump and the bubble should move to the top of the needle. Once you have no bubbles and your needle has been primed, you're ready to administer your injection. If you have any questions about your trigger shot, feel free to visit our website at www.preferredfertilityconcierge and we'll be happy to help you.